What's the largest thing humans have ever built? Spoiler, it's not the Great Wall of China. The Great Wall is the longest structure on Earth, stretching over 21,000 kilometers, but it's not a single object, it's a series of walls, towers, and fortifications. The title of the largest single structure ever assembled goes to something above our heads, the International Space Station, the ISS. Construction began in 1998 and took over a decade. Launched piece by piece, it was assembled in orbit by astronauts. When completed, it stretched the size of a football field. It weighs over 400 tons, it has more pressurized space than a jumbo jet, and it orbits Earth every 90 minutes at 28,000 kilometers per hour. Over 250 astronauts from 20 countries have lived and worked on the ISS. It's a science lab, an observatory, and a test bed for future space missions. From growing plants in zero gravity to studying the human body in space, it's humanity's boldest construction project. Built not on Earth, but in orbit. Follow for more viral facts, because knowledge doesn't stop at 60 seconds.